What's up, guys? We are at our fifth annual Memorial Day ride at Windrock. We've got the whole crew here, minus Jeremy and Benjamin, and Benjamin is coming tonight. But we've got Sonny and his new buggy, Joey, Charity, Ruth, Chris, Rob, Stacy, Brian, Jessica, Chris, Ricky, and Bob and Casey are around here somewhere. They're riding with us this trip as well. So we got a good day planned today. I'm sorry y'all had to endure the previous videos with Chris leading. I'm sure it's
what he means is he
was great.
He sure is happy you were properly entertained.
That's yeah. But today we got a good route plan. We're gonna go 15. 38, 39, 40. See how that plays out time-wise, but should be a good day. Hope y'all enjoy the videos, and we'll get to it. Why is Jessica driving? You got the right line, but you got the wrong tires. right up the middle. Yeah, right there where you're lined up. All right, now turn around right there and just ride where these tire marks are. Yeah, that's about all you can go. Come on. All right, you should be good right there. Just cut this way and just ride this rock and just go in between the middle of those two rocks, that ditch. Keep going. If you can get a little bit more right, you can go, you can get up it. Good job. Good job.